David Allen would like to know, which villain was your favorite of all the Ranger series?
Out of every Ranger series, my favorite villain would probably have to be Dahlia because of the female aspect of it. She was a great character. She also got to turn into a human versus a villain, so she had kind of an alter ego kind of thing going on for her. It's really cool.